Many micromachining and material microprocessing applications depend on high repetition rate lasers with very short pulses in the nano, pico, and femtosecond ranges. In such applications, ongoing power monitoring can be critical, but such beams can damage conventional sensor absorbers at relatively low power densities, lower than for more ordinary pulses, and too low for the needs of these applications. A new sensor introduced by Ophir solves that problem. The key is the new CM absorber. The CM absorber is much more resistant to the ablation often caused by very short pulses and can withstand high power densities for CW beams as well as for high rep rate short pulse beams. The new F80-120A CM-17 is a compact, calibrated, fan-cooled sensor based on the CM absorber. It can withstand very high power densities, up to 7 kilowatts per square centimeter at 80 watts power, and up to 100 kilowatts per square centimeter at 10 watts. The damage threshold for short-pulsed beams is equally impressive. For example, for nanosecond-pulsed beams at 355 nanometers, it can handle 35 kilowatts per square centimeter at 20 watts. It covers the full spectral range from UV out to the far IR. The F80-120A CM-17 measures average power up to 80 watts continuously and intermittent power up to 120 watts. This makes the new sensor ideal for use in micromachining and material microprocessing applications in the semiconductor, display, and medical industries. The F80-120A CM-17, like all standard Ophir sensors, features a smart connector interface that operates plug-and-play with Ophir's smart meters and direct-to-PC interfaces. To learn more, contact Ophir directly via our local representatives or visit our website.